What's all this noise about?
My lord! Master Zhong Hui has rebelled! He is using the men back from Chengdu and is heading for this palace!
Pathetic. Let my sons handle the tantrum of this bawling infant.
My lord.
What is it, my dear?
I fear you have removed yourself too far. Our boys are off fighting. We are the only ones here in Luoyang. So surely it falls to us to deal with these infidels. Am I correct?
Yes. We have no choice. More imbeciles and flailing mindless. I shall put them in their place.
That inexperienced fool is attempting to abduct the Emperor. Let's approach his chamber from the west, where the soldiers are viewing him.
Like you should stay buried in the earth where they belong.
possession of the supply depot of the barrel. His actions have betrayed his location. I will keep going south in pursuit of Zhonghui. According to a defined plan, resistance is
passive. I suppose the times have changed. And here's, young people don't even know the need for hard work.
Going alone. But now I am the Chosen One. This cannot be. How dare you? Once you've retired, you're supposed to just grow old and die. Having old and unwanted men like you hanging around is...
Imbecile! You seem to have forgotten who dragged this old hermit out of retirement. Fool, if you claim you are the Chosen One, then stop blaming others. Just what is the point of this rebellion? Your foolishness knows no limits! Honestly, I would have prepared properly and made sure that...
My lord, I think that's quite enough.
Of course. What a waste of time. I shall leave your fate to my sons.